The board just lit up. We can track our teams, control the perimeter, everything. Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Now, you're asking about Belsavis' history. Let me see, Commander Geeland is here, with his team in one of the cells. He can tell you about the vaults or whatever you need.
This seems an odd time to be wandering around the cells.
The log says he's investigating how the Empire breached our security. I'll put a holocall through to that cell so Commander Geeland knows you're coming. Now you've restored the locators, we just might survive. Please stay safe.
Don't move. Don't say anything. Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geeland getting you too.
So he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geeland on the holo and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, "Thanks, Komi." Then he killed everyone with some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
I guess we tipped off a child of the Emperor.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Any idea what he wants or where he would go?
I don't know. The last few days have been a nightmare. Now this! When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geeland found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
I sense possibilities here.
The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for, and then you can punish Commander Geeland, right?
I'll make my judgment once I find him.
I should see to the bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.